actually enjoyed bowling with the old ball more than the new ball. And I know that he will say that hands down, that he, when that bloke took the old ball and it was reverse swing, he was the best at it to execute that in any, on any surface, in anywhere in the world. And new ball, old ball, he made a difference and made a massive impact. And I think that in terms of skill, he's the best I've ever seen.
I mean, I'll be lying if I...